First, we pay tribute to the former Olympic champion and Universiade winner Pietro Mennea of Italy, who died last week at the age of 60. Mennea won gold in the 200 meters at the 1980 Moscow Olympics. His world record of 19.72 seconds set in Mexico City at the 1979 Universiade remained unbeaten for 16 years. Michael Johnson finally broke the mark in 1996, but it's still a European record. Pietro Mennea, who became a doctor of political science, competed in five Olympics and appeared in four consecutive 200-meter finals. The Kazan 2013 opening ceremony will take place in 100 days' time from tomorrow. Last week, the capital of Tatarstan held the rehearsal in the new 45,000-seater stadium. Meanwhile, the aquatics palace for the swimming and diving is almost finished. The World Championships will be held there in 2015. Universiade torch relay is continuing its journey across Russia from Vladivostok at the end of January to Khabarovsk here at the beginning of March and on to 30 top student cities in Russia as well as 44 municipal districts in the Republic of Tatarstan, arriving in Kazan on July the 6th.